Now gently let go of this technique. Gently bring your awareness to the lower belly. Relax as if you become completely one with the lower belly, lake, open sky, lake of open sky. Your awareness, your body, your speech, everything merged into this open sky of lake, or lake of open sky. And just melt into that, and for a few moments, dissolve into emptiness, Buddha mind. Then notice some kind of movement on the lake of open awareness, open sky happens due to your compassion, bodhicitta you cultivated before. So this movement is the movement coming from this open awareness, emptiness, no difference. So see if you can start moving from this place of emptiness, as if emptiness started to take a form. Then start moving, whatever way moving. So now wind element, space element, we rested. Now a little bit of movement. So if you like, you can use the core to come up a little bit, like a bicycling. Then again, subsiding, head down. Then slowly head lift. Core, little movement. Again, this movement coming from the core central channel. Feel just like a automatic, spontaneous movement, wind air movement. So if you are wind dakini, how would you move? Not so contrived, no? Yeah, just a little more. Give you a little more challenge if you like. So do a couple times like that, and slowly we are moving into subtle to coarse. Make sure all part of your limbs start moving. Just Saturday morning, a little more. Little more. You can come up if you like. By the coffee in your hand, my eyes are caught in your gaze. Oh. All different way, right? Wind doesn't have a direction. I mean, the moving all different ways. Trying to find ourselves in the winter snow. So alone in love, like the world had disappeared. The wind dancing. Karma Dakini is dancing. Eventually, I wanted to come to that. And from floor to that. Standing. And we'll burn so bright till the darkness softly clears. Oh, I will hold on to the afterglow. But to make sure all the movement coming from inside. Just the expression of emptiness. Sweetness within. The weather outside's changing.
Until the afterglow, and we'll burn so bright. afterglow.
If we can stand here afterglow. So now you are from subtle to a little bit coarser movement. Connect to karma dakini, wind energy dakini right now.